Hello, my name is Fahad and I am from fhretech.com. Today we will learn how to create a free RDP on GitHub with permanent solution. Let's start how to work this process. Go to remote desktop and set via SSH. Okay. And first of all, you need to sign up on GitHub and search shark RDP, and I also paste the link in description. You can install from this and also, but there is no update. Okay, I will provide a link in description. Follow my steps. Check this link first fork and check action button. There is no. Okay, I will provide main link of shark RDP. Don't worry. So click on shark RDP and first of all you need to click fork, then you can access this repository. Okay, and this is a fork button. Okay, so next, after forking, go to action button, click on action button and click on window CRD. Okay, run workflow, paste your SSH CRD. Okay, go to remote desktop. You can follow this link I will provide in description. Now click on setup via SSH, begin, next, authorize, and click window PowerShell and copy it and paste in window CRD, and password 123456, you can choose any. Okay, refresh the page again, click window CRD. Okay, now you can check window CRD is building, build. Okay, click on build. Yes, building is started. So you can check after 1 and 2 minutes. You can check again in remote desktop. Click on remote access. As it shown, I have already installed many RDPs, so you can check. Click on it. It's connecting. Wait a while, moment. Okay. Type password 123456 and next. It's connecting. ये क्या क्लिक हो गया. ओके, सो लेट्स चेक द स्पीड ऑफ आरडीपी एंड स्पीड ऑफ इंटरनेट. क्लिक स्पीड टेस्ट एंड रन टेस्ट गो. ओके, इट्स रनिंग. यू कैन चेक द स्पीड ऑफ, एंड हियर इज द मेन ट्रिक. You can see in taskbar this admin file. Don't close this admin file. If you close, you can just use maybe half of hour, maximum 1 hour. Don't close this tab. Okay, and you can also create new RDP in this particular RDP that you have run already in it. The main purpose of RDP stand on this. Now we will see the speed. You can check speed 800 Mbps/s and uploading speed is 1 GB+. And the solution is you can create RDP using Tempmail. Okay, on this RDP. So you can use, but it takes some time, like 1 to 5 minutes. But you get solution for permanent RDP. The trick is create 4 to 5 RDPs for permanent solution. Okay, Allah Hafiz.